Hey there, this is Ray with Bode Technical Services. With over 35 years of industry experience specialising in crane, electronic repair and parts sales, we've learned a lot of things to help our customers find quality equipment. Today I'm going to talk about the GS550 multi-sensor display from LSI Wireless, which is one piece of hardware that we've become very impressed with. The GS550 display offers a flexible design with the versatility to monitor a combination of many different types of sensors, including wind speed, anti-2 block, or boom length and angle. The GS550 can be utilized as a full-rated capacity indicator, complete with programmed load chart data that will trip a series of in-cab warnings as well as pre-installed lockouts when limits are exceeded. All communication between LSI sensors and the GS550 display is wireless. This innovative technology eliminates cables and costly installation charges. The unit ships to you pre-programmed, with all the sensors linked, so that it's truly a plug-and-play system. No costly and complicated calibration is needed. Simply unpack, mount, and turn on. Should you ever decide to replace a sensor, the new sensor will automatically replace the old one in a process that takes only a few minutes to complete. The GS550 offers users one of the best sunlight readable displays found in the market today. If you wear polarized lenses, the display readability is unparalleled. Each GS550 display also ships standard with a built-in data logger that can monitor up to 16,000 events. Data is downloaded with the onboard USB port to a USB drive. This was our quick overview of the GS550 display by LSI Wireless. For more information, visit us at btscrane.com by clicking the link on the bottom of your screen to get a quote and to experience firsthand why our customers rely on our expertise time and time again.